Look at this hail.
Oh my God.
Yep, at least the size of a baseball.
Holy cow. Reports
of hail being 4+ inches in diameter, including reports of hail the size of DVD discs.
My God, you've got to be thankful that this wasn't really populated, not a lot of people or buildings, because a car, could you imagine a car with baseball-sized hail?
It looks like they took like ice and like formed it together.
Yeah, crazy. Now, the thing of it is, and I'm not trying to brag on him, but yesterday morning, Travis said, this part of the state is going to be at risk, and sure enough, it happened.
And we might have actually broken another record potentially in the state for the largest hailstone that ever fell. We're going to have to get that confirmed with the climatologists of the state. There might have been a hailstone by the Kansas border that was like 5 inches in diameter, which would break the current record of 4.82 inches, in case you got that stuck in your head this morning.